Alrighty. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to what'll be a short Blade and Sorcery stream.
Probably only going to be an hour and a half or something like that. We will see.
But yeah. Do some more beat 'em up stuff. Okay, that was weird. Make sure there isn't like a base station error or something. Freaking headset's fogging up. So yeah, let's just jump right into it, eh? Coyote's still learning to mod MechWarrior 5, so we probably won't be starting MechWarrior 5 again until about a week or so. What the? Make sure there's no base station errors. Oh. What? They're not reacting to me parrying. Normally they stagger when you parry, but they're not. Ugh. I can no longer grab stuff. Yep, my holster, and I can't grab it anymore, and I can't take anything either. Alright, well, guess we're reloading the game. That's a shame. Oh, come on. All right. Hopefully that fixes the issue. I still can't take them. I can take this. Huh. Guess the MP5's broken. crap, earbuds fell out. Dang it. I would not be surprised if we get hit by an infinite loading screen bug. That's exactly what happened. All right. Time to reload again. Awesome. I love it when I have to reload the game every single time. I shouldn't have even streamed. All right, let's try this for a third time. Ah, fall damage. Man, this is why I don't use axes. Ah. Oh, you haven't, didn't even get killed by that? You know what? Come here. Oh my god. Ah! I don't normally do this, but I feel a little robbed there. My axe constantly getting stuck in people. Okay, but it's not actually healing me? Hello? Oh, crap. I didn't even open up my chat. Oh, I'm so dumb. I swear I should not have even streamed today. It is open. Oh, it's on the wrong controller. Oh my god. I'm a much bigger idiot than I originally thought. Oh, and of course I closed the one that wasn't connected. God, what is going on? This stream is just going to shit. Oh, man. Oh, man. Ugh.
Thank you.
waves that rely on the player only having like 15% health is kind of cheap, you know? hell? that was lame. Hey, coyote. Just beating some owl motherfuckers up. How's the schmodding going? Still perfecting the sentry turrets. So, the sentry turrets, it's a gun that shoots them out, right? There you go, bang, and then a sentry turret deploys. Ah. I suppose you'll only be able to hold like 2-3 turrets at a time per mission, right? You know, like the ammo will be, you know, limited. Close your legs, mammoth. Half ton per turret. Alright. That ain't too bad. So, you know, if you have tonnage to spare, you can throw, like, you know, one or two on a mech or something. Uh-oh. Or just make, like, a turret-only mech. Coyote's a dream machine. Just have a mech that shoots out, like, frickin' 20 turrets. I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just jumping around. What the? Last mission, I put 30 of them down. My quarry actually has really good engine. Didn't even slow down with like 60 enemies around. Dang. It's gonna be good to get into that game again, though. And I was able to transfer my save so I don't lose all the progress. because I really don't want to start from scratch again. You know, after how many hours we put into it, starting from scratch would be no good. God, I can mod and balance things how I want. So I bet your campaign's gonna be all modded to hell, while the campaign me, you, Green, and maybe Sam will do is would be like unmodded, because if any of your mods require a game restart, I at least want to beat the campaign once before restarting. Test them on your game first. Mod test stream when? It's gonna be interesting if we can ever get all four of us to play at once. Get all four of us in a big Discord fucking chat. I assume it'll be noisy. I assume Sam has Discord and stuff, right? She'll be able to join the voice chat, I assume. He just stabbed himself with his own sword. Your mic is not as good as mine, though. Ah, it's alright. As long as it's understandable, then I won't be too picky. As long as it's not one of those, you know, Xbox Live mics where, you know, you can't fucking tell what they're saying. Oh, yeah. Ah, crap, I ran out of magic. Oh, I ran out of mana. I done got oofed. I highly doubt we'll be able to get all of us, all four of us in at once, though. Because of, you know, time zones and life stuff and all that stuff. Yeah, most missions can't have that much tonnage for four either, right? What happens when we have four people in a big lobby and only three of us can go? What the hell happens then? Also, Pantsword. The fucking bonk. Go to horny jail. Bonk. No clue at all, spectate probably. Man, that'd be boring, huh? Bonk. I guess we'll find out if we ever get four of us on, huh? hell, sometimes there's only enough tonnage for two of us. If we both want to bring, like, super strong mechs, that is. Oh, she doesn't want to go to horny jail, but she's going to horny jail. Monk. I like how it has a proper, like, fucking sword handle and everything. It even says bonk. Oh, look at this. It even says bonk. Glorious. So, why isn't anybody respawning? I have a headache looking at this code all day. No! Of course. I go through the one tiny fucking hole in between the stairs and the fucking cliff. So I assume once you get your mods in a playable state, you'll do some bug testing. Maybe, not sure. Well, obviously, you're gonna test them, right? This editor crashes a lot. Oof. Testing them a little today, on and off. As I go, I don't know, my head hurts so much, I'm stopping for today. Yeah. Definitely gonna want to give yourself a break. Every few hours and stuff. I'm probably not going to be live for that much longer because gotta work early tomorrow. Gotta work early tomorrow and it's already after 9, yeah. Oh dear. So obviously you want to get the deployable turrets in. Anything else you for sure know you're going to do? What the hell? Or weapon types, I suppose. Rotary auto cannon. I swear to God, I know there's a rotary auto cannon in MechWarrior Living Legends. It's supposed to be like a low damage, rapid fire fucking commands with allied mechs. Yeah, like what else could you command your allies to do? Not just giving myself whiplash here, don't mind me. All currently selected target would be a nice one. You know, follow currently selected target gives me an idea. There's no there's no escort contracts in MechWarrior 5. I know, escort contracts aren't everybody's favorite, but I mean, there's escort stuff in frickin' Battletech. You know, you're escorting, you know, a high-value frickin' VIP inside a mech or something, or you know, you're assisting in a supply convoy. Too complex to just pick up yet? Alright. I didn't want the friendlies to only follow host. Ah. God dang it. Ugh. Trying to read my fucking chat and I'm being gangbanged here. Also, buff the allies on war zone and defense missions. Because, you know, having them all red stat, I'm not asking for perfect quality mechs here. You know, at least make their internals okay and maybe give them, like, yellow status armor or something. What's up, pirate boy? How you doing? See if I can. That was cool. Is that Blade and Sorcery? Yeah, it's a great stress reliever, that's for sure. which was multiplayer. So developer wants to finish currently planned things. Like, he wants to get the dungeon crawler mode in, and he wants to touch up on some of the NPC stuff before co-op is added. It is on the roadmap as a possible update, though. But that won't be for a while. There's at least two other major updates. U9 and U10, I think. I can't remember if there's anything else other than those two. It's funny how you just hit them in slow motion with your hand and they go flying, yeah. Yeet! Ah. Too far away. Oh, you can use sharp stuff to stick to wood to do the climb, yeah. Really? Really? Dang it. Thanks for the follow. No!
Dang it.
Backpedaled too far. Anyway, guys, I'm going to have to call it here. I work early tomorrow, and it's already like 9:16, so I'm a little overextending myself here, so I am going to have to call it here. Thank you all for watching, and I'm out. Peace.